Hi, have you ever got bullied or have you ever seen someone being so rude and you just got so irritated out of it? That was me a few days back. I hate it when someone tries to be as rude as they can be and I just cannot tolerate that happening. It was heartbreaking. So this is just a story time video. I want to share it with you. I just want that burden to get out of my chest, and that's it. So this video is going to be just me talking non-stop. If you want to watch it, watch it. If you don't want to watch it, it's totally fine. I was just thinking a lot that what is happening, why is it happening. I have no clue. So how it started. So yeah, we were having a fight for our right on something. I won't exactly tell you what I was going through or what bunch of people were going through, but I can metaphorically explain you what happened and why I was so disturbed and so distracted that I felt this way. There were some people who were constantly just picking on things, nitpicking, you can say, on few things and constantly making us feel bad that this is wrong, this is wrong. And we on our end, we completely knew that we are not doing anything wrong. Yes, maybe one or two things they were wrong, we accepted it. Unless you accept anything, see, in any situation or in any fight, it's not that you're wrong, you're completely wrong or you're completely right. It can be like you're maybe 80% right or 20% wrong, and 20% right or 80% wrong. The situations are like that. So in this case, I analyzed it too much, I think, and that's why yesterday night I was so tense, so worried what to do, and I was just not able to sleep. So if anything bad happens, that affects my sleep. So I will also tell you what I did to just come out of that overthinking state of my mind. Okay, I'll keep that for the end part of the video. I'll just briefly explain you what happened and why it happened. So a few days back, from our end, we did something wrong. Okay, we stopped something which wasn't necessary, but yes, it was for good. But yeah, that we understood that it was wrong and it happened that we were trying to stop. And that was fine, that it should have had happened, and it happened. So that was there. Then a new situation arrived where someone tried to own something which they did not own, and it was our right to do that, and they tried stopping us, but they could not because they were wrong. See, if I am wrong, I am trying to do something wrong, it won't happen. But if you are also trying to do, which is trying to do something which is wrong, God is up there, he is looking, and maybe that power will stop something bad from happening. So yeah, he helped us, and basically we helped us, and we were united and we conquered that. So yeah, that was that. So how I got into this over analyzing phase. So if anything bad happens around me, I don't know why, but I get attached to it and I keep thinking about it. I keep thinking about it, and then I try to analyze it, what went wrong, how it went wrong, and blah blah blah. So that was there. And I analyzed so much that it got backfired me. it got backfired on me that I was just keep on thinking ki kya ho gaya, what happened, what went wrong, why is this happening, what can I do to stop it. And I was, oh my god, I was just not in a calm state of mind. I was so disturbed. So I tried messaging one or two people, but it was late in the night, and yes, people were sleeping. I wasn't able to sleep. Ghar pe bhi everyone was sleeping. So I then decided to maybe watch a few videos, but that didn't help. So I messaged someone, but they were sleeping too. Yeah, they were sleeping. So I did not get any help from anybody, and I was so scared. So it was like if you know tarot cards, there is seven of swords. I was feeling like that card. I was so into my thoughts, and I hated that. So what I did was, I was trying to search for some calming music, but that didn't help either. Then I truly follow Krishna Kanuda. If you can see that Chotu Sa Murti is of Kanuda, I got that as a birthday present, and yeah, so Krishna ji in Mahabharata Bhagavad Gita, he stated few facts. He spilled some beans and enlightened us about the wrong and right, and what to do in this situation. So it's like a guide. It's like a proper guide what you can follow if you're stuck somewhere, if you're in doubt or something like that. So I was just going through, I was so disturbed, I don't know what to do, and I was not able to sleep. So I just started scrolling through WhatsApp ka status, everyone's WhatsApp status. And then there was one friend who uploaded a video of Krishna ji, and that got me, oh my god, that gives me chills. So okay, so I watched that video where Krishna ji stated that it's not your duty to overanalyze anything. Your duty is to just do your part. Don't analyze so much that you just get too much confused that what you're going to do and what the result will be. Don't think that way. He just explains this way that, my child, your job is just to do your part, and just don't worry about the future. Be in the moment, live the current moment. And I felt that, and I felt so good that, oh my god, I think this was planned by God. That I got so worried, and then I got a ray of shine, a hope, and that video I watched. And then suddenly I remember, I reminded of a video which I saved on my Instagram account. I think I will share the video link of that account, as well as the video I watched, which helped me a lot. So there were a few questions, and Krishna, there was Arjuna who asked questions about life, why life is so difficult and everything, and why there are situations where some things are unfair, and you just can't do anything about it. So there Krishna explains it so beautifully, so wonderfully, that you just get all the answers and you feel that, yes, I'm on the right path. If I have done anything wrong, that's all right. We are humans. We do wrong things, we do right things. What we need to do is, we just need to be on our track, do our work, and that's it. So yeah, that was pretty much it. I can share a few questions with you. I will just pause this video, go check the original video, see which question I can bring here and which answer to it I can bring here that will help you if you're feeling right now a little low about something, and that may lighten your day or make you happy or bring a little smile on your face. Just hold on for a second, I'll be back. So hi you guys, so I just watched that video and again the music was so soothing. I would request you to go watch that video. It will help you if you are feeling any low or any down. So Arjuna asks why we are constantly unhappy in our life. So Krishna answers to that it has become our habit to always constantly be unhappy, and we just do not live the current moment which we are in. Oh my god, that's so deep. Just take a pause and get this thought into your brain, into your soul, that live in the moment. It's very easy to read this line, live in the moment, and pass ahead, but just to take this sentence into your life wherever you are right now. Like I'm sitting here, I'm able to breathe fresh air and breathe out fresh air. My hairs are just looking so wonderful. It's not every day that they look so gorgeous, but yes, today they are looking wonderful. I'm such in a state, such in a happy state that I'm happy. The next question is, Arjuna asked, why the good people always suffer? So Krishna answers to that a gold cannot be purified without fire, a diamond cannot be become diamond without friction. So that's why you suffer, you get experience and you come out of that experience, you learn from that experience and you bloom. That's it. So those were two questions which I would love sharing with you, and I hope that you watch that video and just feel a bit calm. Oh my god, this video was so soothing. I feel so good, it's out of my chest now. Let me know if you follow anything that makes you feel calmer, better, happier. Few people lit candles and all. Some people like to smell nice things like agarbatti and all. So meditation also helps. But to calm yourself down all of a sudden, if you're in a very disturbed state, it's very difficult to put yourself together and just sit, relax, find that place where you do not have anybody disturbing you constantly or asking you questions or not allowing you to have a free time and just dissolve this misery that you have fallen into. So yeah, just putting your earphones and on and then listening to this conversation, it makes the process very easy, and that's what worked for me. So I thought I would love to share it with you. Okay, bye bye. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you peace and a lot of happiness. Bye bye. Love you. Take care.